fuck release because coming out of the blocks, I almost stepped on the line, so I had to come back. And then with the race, then I lost momentum. So coming back into this race, I was behind. I just had to catch up again.
You didn't make it look as easy as the first round. The other guys were pretty close to you until near the end. How do you feel about the race generally?
It was a good race. The people are fast and some good experience.
Okay, how are you going to prepare for the final?
I just have to not make the same mistake I did in the semi-final, running closer to the line. You have to stick to what I did in the heat.
And how far did you get in the final? PB maybe?
It'll be a surprise.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.